I was on the SWAT team back home, got hired by Bellevue, and eventually made it onto the SWAT team here. Between here and there, we do barricades, high-risk warrants, something I was interested in, something I did back home, and I fell into it here too.
Here at Bellevue, if you have an interest in a certain area and you want to put in for training, management here does everything they can to get you to it.
In the training environment, I learned jiu-jitsu, and I learned that through this job, and I wouldn't have probably tried or started out if I wasn't Bellevue police.